Imagine the year 2100. Humanity is no longer restricted to Earth. After decades of research, billion-dollar investments, and pioneering missions, we have finally managed to transform Mars into a new home for our species. The first Martian cities rise as true works of futuristic art in the middle of the Red Desert. Under immense transparent domes, we see skyscrapers made of ultralight metallic alloys, glass towers reflecting the light of the Martian sun, and enormous biodomes filled with artificial forests. Instead of blue skies, the inhabitants look out toward the reddish horizon of Mars, while Earth shines like a distant star in the firmament. These cities are not just shelters, they are completely self-sufficient environments designed to support millions of people. Inside the domes, wide streets are illuminated by artificial lights simulating day and night. Children play in recreational areas with reduced gravity, while silent magnetic vehicles cross the futuristic corridors. What once seemed impossible is now reality. Mars is no longer just a distant planet. It is a new home where humanity begins to write the next chapter of its history. Living on Mars requires more than just courage, it requires cutting-edge technology. The Martian atmosphere is extremely thin, composed mostly of carbon dioxide, and temperatures can drop to freezing levels during the night. To survive, every detail of the Martian cities has been planned to turn a hostile environment into a viable home. At the heart of the colonies, gigantic nuclear fusion reactors provide virtually unlimited energy, powering everything from heating systems to oxygen generators. Around the cities, vast fields of solar panels harness the intense light of Martian days, complementing energy production. To generate oxygen, technology that extracts CO from the atmosphere is combined with advanced systems of algae and plants grown in hydroponic farms. These biodomes not only feed the inhabitants with fresh food, but also help maintain the atmospheric balance of the cities. Water, a vital resource, is obtained from underground ice. Robotic machines drill through the layers of Martian soil and bring up tons of ice to be purified. Every drop is carefully recycled, ensuring that nothing is wasted. In addition, underground tunnels were built to serve as shelters against solar radiation and dust storms. There, research centers, hospitals, and emergency depots guarantee the safety of the population. Survival on Mars is not just a challenge, it is the ultimate proof of how humanity can overcome seemingly impossible limits when science, technology, and determination come together. Despite the enormous challenges, life in the Martian cities of the year 2100 is not just about survival. Little by little, daily life on the Red Planet begins to resemble that of Earth, but with a unique futuristic touch. Imagine waking up in a panoramic apartment with huge reinforced glass windows showing the Martian landscape outside, reddish mountains, gigantic craters, and, on the horizon, a shining dome under the weak light of the sun. The sky has an orange hue, but inside the city, artificial lighting systems simulate the blue of a terrestrial day, bringing psychological comfort to the inhabitants. Families live in apartments equipped with artificial intelligence. Automated kitchens prepare nutritious meals based on food grown in hydroponic farms, and 3D printers create everything from tools to personalized clothing. Children attend holographic schools where teachers may be on Mars or Earth, broadcasting classes in real time. Transportation within the colonies is carried out by magnetic levitation trains that run through pressurized tunnels connecting different domes. There are also small autonomous electric vehicles circulating through the internal streets, always ensuring safety in controlled environments. Public spaces were designed to bring people together. Futuristic markets offer local products and items imported from Earth, while internal squares with trees grown in biodomes become meeting and leisure spots. Even entertainment has been reinvented, arenas for sports adapted to low gravity, virtual reality halls, and cultural festivals with holograms transform routine into something vibrant. Life on Mars is not just about adaptation, it is about creating a new form of civilization, where each day is an opportunity to live the future firsthand. As we reach the end of the 21st century, Martian cities are not only a technological achievement, they become a symbol of what humanity is capable of when science, courage, and vision of the future come together. Mars ceases to be just a distant destination and becomes part of the identity of human civilization. These colonies turn into centers of research and innovation where scientists explore new forms of energy, medical advances, and technologies that benefit both the inhabitants of Mars and those on Earth, The Red Planet also becomes a strategic point for even bolder journeys, serving as a base for expeditions to Jupiter's and Saturn's moons, and even missions toward other star systems. The impact on Earth is profound. The relationship between the two worlds creates a new interplanetary economy. Resources produced on Mars, such as rare minerals and advances in space biotechnology, are exported to Earth, while cultural, artistic, and technological products from Earth reach Mars, uniting to societies separated by millions of kilometers. But more than science or economy, what truly changes is the way humans see themselves. For the first time in history, we are no longer a species limited to a single planet. Life on Mars inspires new generations to dream of even greater possibilities, orbital cities, colonies on icy moons, or even the exploration of exoplanets. The Martian cities of the year 2100 do not just represent a distant future. They symbolize the first step toward the immortality of humanity. For as long as we exist on more than one world, we will never be completely erased by time.